The Appalachian Wireless 30th Anniversary Holiday Sale is going on now. From now until the end of the year, visit us in store or reserve online for an unbelievable sale and giveaway. We know what you want for the holidays because we are you. We are Appalachian Wireless.
With holiday travel being such a common occurrence this time of year, it is especially important that we all do our part to keep our friends and family safe out on the roads. To that end, we caught up with Trooper Michael Coleman of the Kentucky State Police for some tips on how to make sure we're all doing our part to keep everyone safe this holiday season.
We've had an increased amount of collisions over the weekend. We want to remind people as the weather gets colder to make sure that you slow down. Even in a four-wheel drive vehicle, you're not going to be stopping any faster if you're driving at a high rate of speed. So we ask that you make sure that you slow down, watch for not only yourself but others out on the roadway as the weather begins to get worse.
Trooper Coleman also wanted to remind travelers that even when weather isn't a concern, you should always be prepared for the worst when on the roads.
So even if the weather's not bad, you never know how the weather can change. So make sure that you keep some kind of emergency kit in your vehicle, water, blankets, maybe a cell phone charger, anything that you may need if you were to get stuck or get trapped in the vehicle.
Trooper Coleman also wanted to remind viewers that the Kentucky State Police is currently in the middle of its Drive Sober or Get Pulled Over campaign.
We're actually in the middle of the Drive Sober, Get Pulled Over campaign. So you will see an increased amount of troopers along the roadway enforcing traffic laws and looking for impaired drivers this holiday.
For Mountaintop News, I'm Joshua Sloan.